Giotto's presence in Rimini was recorded as early as 1313, when Ricobaldo from Ferrara, in his Compilatio Chronologica, speaking about his work in Rimini, described him as pictor eximius, excellent painter.